Welcome, friends, to Rise of the Dragon. I'm your host, Lost Wolf. This is episode 6. So yesterday we talked to the governor, the mayor, really, and we had a bit of a problem where I got myself thrown in jail, so we're going to try that again, this time with less ridiculousness. Okay. Let's go with that. I have information which indicates your daughter may have been involved with a member of the Chinese Mafia. And lightly a drug addict to boot. If you have any information of that nature, I strongly suggest that you leave it in my possession. Releasing it could prove detrimental to your health. I want you to tell me everything you've discovered, Mr. Hunter. Fat chance. This whole situation stinks. I'm not telling you jack short. I found out who killed your daughter. I'll tell you, but I think it's time to renegotiate our deal. Let's go with this. I do want to try these two, and I kind of... Can you save in the middle of a conversation? No. This is what it looks like when you can't save. We'll do this. Well, since you put it that way, I don't see how I can refuse. Charlie was hanging on to China Mafia S&M of Chen Lu. It seems he gave her some bad juice. Bad with a capital B. It was laced with some exotic virus that scrambles your genes. It's all on this tape. Oh, do we really want to give this to him? That seems like a terrible idea. Well, we can go down the path and see what there is to see. We'll come back and fix it. Why am I giving it to myself? That's really silly. I'm supposed to be giving it to him. Do you have any leads in this Chen Lu? I found what was left of him on the floor at his apartment. Since he died the same way Chandi did, it seems likely that the Chinese Mafia is somehow involved with this MTZ. You haven't done anything to tick them off lately, have you? No. Somehow, I'm not reassured. I can't trust the police to deal with this situation effectively, Mr. Hunter. So I'd like you to follow up on it further. If you would find out who is ultimately responsible for this MTZ operation. And then I want you to shut down the operation permanently. What? You gotta be kidding. That isn't part of our deal. No, if in a way, I'm finished with this crap. Show me the door. Alright, but only because I have a personal grudge against these bastards. Let's do that. I'm changing our deal. In any case, you really don't have any choice in the matter. Good day, Mr. Hunter. We shall meet again, unless you're successful in this endeavor. I don't think I like the way you phrase that. Nevertheless, it is an accurate statement. Take it as you wish. Goodbye. That's not an optimal outcome. Let's talk to the man. That's right. I'm really scared. Let's try that. Oh, hang on. You know what? Maybe we should do this. Not so fast. You have some information for me, I believe. Fat chance this whole situation stinks. I'm not saying, yeah, let's do this. That is a most uncooperative attitude, Mr. Hunter. I suggest you reconsider. If you choose not to, I shall be forced to take drastic measures. Well, you charmed it out of me. Do your worst, Bunny. And then he throws you in jail. Okay, what a drag. Yeah. I don't want a seamless. There we go. Restore. Let's do that. Talk to the man. Okay. A threat? I'm really scared. I'm utterly serious, Mr. Hunter. Let's get this unpleasantness over with as quickly as possible. Tell me, what have we found out concerning my daughter? Now. Let's do this. And we've seen that. We've seen that. We've seen that. We're going to show him the tape. Do you have any leads in this channel? I found out where. Sure. Okay. He You gotta be kidding, that wasn't our deal. No, if and when I'm finished with this crap, show me the door. Let's try it, I've got a personal grudge. Good day, Mr. Hunter. We shall not meet again unless you are successful in this endeavor. Okay. I need to talk to him again, maybe. Really? I need to get... There's a certain item I need to get from him, so... We're gonna try that once more. This is part of what makes this game a little bit unique. You have to kind of move through the conversation trees until you get what you're after. I think this was sort of the way it was supposed to go. Let's just see. We tried that. Let's do this. Don't be so hasty to take the extreme position, Mr. Hunter. I'm sure we can work something out. There we go. This is what I wanted. I've been busting my ass for you, nosing around some seriously fatal mobbers. And all I get for my trouble is a lot of flack from you. How about a little cooperation here? I don't like being left hung out to dry. Official help is, of course, out of the question. But I can give you a security pass, which will allow you to get some increased firepower from the police armory. This is what we wanted. Good day, Mr. Hunter. We shall not meet again unless you are successful in this endeavor. I don't think I like the way you phrased that. Nevertheless, it is an accurate statement. I'll take it as you wish. Goodbye. Now, the problem here, for me anyway, is we lost our tape, which is not good. This is our one bit of evidence with regards to that guy. On the plus side, that's a secure area blade. You can't get past the door guard without a pass. That's alright. Surprise. Wow, that's some pretty impressive clearance for a civilian. Thanks, man. Can I get my pass back? Thanks. Okay. Now, if we head this way, we want this guy here. Oh, I meant to look at... Oh, I'm sorry, I should have looked at the tape. Well, it's fine. We'll do that in a second. This pass gains the bare access to the police armory in City Hall. And where's my rifle? M1000 X.457 caliber military spec assault rifle. This weapon fires proximity fused explosive projectiles at a nominal rate of 1,000 rounds per minute. Okay. That's excellent there. I'm going to save because we want to keep our gun. What I should have done here, let's go back here. Before we do that, let's look at the tape because we never did that. This tape contains the lab workup for the MTC sample. I kind of wish that we could make a copy of that, but there's no real way to do that, so, oh well. We've got the gun, that's what we're here for. Let's bail out. We're going to head back to our apartment. We've seen most of the messages, we're just missing a message now. Whoop. Let's grab our card back. And hopefully we'll get the last message that we need. Next. Oh, no. Okay. So, we shall save because I don't want to go too fast. This is episode 6, actually. Okay. Let's wait an hour or so. message. No. No. Alright. This worries me because there we go. This is what we're waiting for, I think. Played? Guess again. This is what I was trying to keep you from seeing earlier. Okay, I think we have a new message. Yes, we do. William Hunter, Ding Huang. Play. William Hunter, this is your adversary. I have a friend of yours with me. I believe that she may, in fact, be somewhat more than a friend. In any case, Karen Summers is in my custody. She is in good health for the moment, and provided you cooperate, there's every reason to expect that she will stay that way. You have caused us a slight inconvenience, nothing more. However, you must cease meddling in the affairs that are of no concern to you. Further resistance on your part is futile, Mr. Hunter. You cannot win, and you will only bring destruction on yourself and those you care about. Consider my words carefully. You will not receive another warning. Good day. That's fine. This is... let's see... Yeah, we need one more. Okay. One, two, three. That's one more message that we need to see. Let's head for that. I don't want to push it too far because I think that the next message that we're going to get is probably at or near 8. There. Nope. Okay. No message? Okay. Oh, all right. No problem. I may, in fact, have been going a little too fast for the game itself. Okay. No. Alright. Sure. Let's get Blade to 1 and then we'll pass out. No new message. Alright, sure. Woof. I like how we're religiously checking our messages. Okay. Right. So, I'm gonna kill some time again. Because we're waiting for one more message. And this message only might happen on the 4th of August. So, there is that. Okay, yeah. I went a little too fast for the game. Okay. You're tired? Oh, right, okay, of course. I thought it'd be 11, but that's fine. Sleepy time. Nap, nap, sleepy times. Aha, there we go. This is what we're after. After all this time. Play. Hunter, we gotta talk, but not at the dome. Word in the street is that some very lethal dudes are stalking and PI is nosing around too much. Unless you want to end up very dead, meet me at the warehouse at 8:30 tonight. That sounds good. Okay. So, we're going to speed up time a little bit. But not too much. So this is in Los Angeles. This is the voice of Bahamut. what I am is not important at the moment, but know this, I will soon be in absolute control of the city. I have only two demands. First, Mayor Vincenzi must dismiss the entire police force and resign his office. Second, $500 million in diamonds and platinum must be delivered to me in a time, place, and manner of my choice. If my demands are not agreed to in principle within the next 10 hours, I will spread my considerable stocks of Dragon MTZ amongst the city's population. Certain parts of the law enforcement community in the city are, I believe, already familiar with the action of this substance on the body of a normal person. Suffice it to say, MTZ poisoning is an extremely unpleasant way to die. Consider this fair warning, Mr. Mayor. Do not attempt any tricks, or we'll kill every living thing in the city and county of Los Angeles. I sincerely hope that will not be necessary. I am, after all, a reasonable individual. As long as my conditions are fulfilled, long live Bahamut. Isn't he a creepy man? Anyway, so we need to meet at Hoppust 8 at the reservoir, so I'm gonna bump us to sort of here and then save. And then we'll go one more hour there. Deploy dispersal units in the reservoir. Okay, so we need to head to the reservoir. Actually, no, we need to go to the warehouse. Let's grab our card. Where's my exit? Hey, exit, where are you? Oh, you know what? This is not a good time for you to break, game. Oh no. Oh, you know what? I'm not putting down that, and that's why it's not letting me go. No? There. Out we go. Let's head to the warehouse. The warehouse is here. We gotta move pretty quickly though. I think we just blew our timer. Blade! Does this little street road belong to you? Maybe you better save your game. Yes, that's an awesome idea before arcade. Okay. Welcome to the arcade piece of Blade Runner. Blade Runner. I've done it again. This is Rise of Dragon. So if you press spacebar, you fire. You've got a health bar. Your health bar is over in the lower left-hand corner. You've got a bunch of buttons over there. And you can sort of move around. I don't remember what jump is, which is a little unfortunate. Oh goodness, did I really die? I really died. You have to go down the stairs. Haha! Really? Can I not jump over these? Oh, what? Some terrible thing killed me. Oh, the slimy substance killed me. Can I not go left? Oh, I can't go left. I wonder what jumping is. Five maybe? Oh no, that's just hitting the bullet. Oh, oh. Oh weird. Yeah, oh weird. Okay, I'm going to have to look up in the manual what jump is. Because at the moment, you know, we're busy dying. And we're dying because I can't jump. I wonder if, while I'm up here, let's just see if I can't figure out what jump is. Ah, okay. Jump is enter, which is terrible. I don't think I'm gonna make it through this in a minute. So I'm going to turn my timer off and we will have a slightly long episode while I do this. Okay, time off. Let's go, Ghostbusters. I gotta be careful there because that will kill me. No. Okay, and now we need to jump. Wow, really? And if you replay the arcade, obviously you start from scratch. Welcome to the arcade sequences of Manhunter. In the form of Blade Runner, which is also Rise of the Dragon. This is my least favorite thing about this game, incidentally. There we go. Whoa. You can win arcade or you can keep trying. We might have to win the arcade, but I really want to kind of see, show you the arcade sequences, because there's one that you can't eventually bail out of. But what I'll do is, I will keep recording here, but the episode will functionally end. No, actually I won't do that. We'll start in episode 7. I will fast forward through this in episode 7 because you don't really need to see it. I mean, it's just me doing the same thing over and over again. And when I meet you in the beginning of episode 7, we will have done this. Anyhow, thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Lostwolfe. This has been episode 6 of My Friend, Rise of the Dragon, and also Manhunter, and also, of course, now I can't remember that I'm talking about Blade Runner. I will see you all soon. Have a wonderful evening. And good night for now, folks.